Eighth Vertex, and I'm gonna be playing some Don't Starve. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, go do that. And if you're not followed to my Twitch, do that so you can be notified when I go live. Yeah, so I'll just get right into it. Do you have any berries? Robin, I do not. I have literally, like, no food. Trying to... Yeah, okay, I got an idea. So, I'm gonna just... I'll slap all this stuff in here. Not my axe, I don't know. I'll keep him at my base. I'm not needing my inventory. So I'm gonna just go around. Here, I'll. Hey. What? What is hurting? Health? What? What is... What? Oh, my freaking food. Oh my god. What do I do? God. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this character, honestly. I don't know. I should have just... Berries. What? Pick? Eat. Thank you. Gosh. Yeah, so... Let's just go ahead. Now I'm not... I didn't make a shovel. I mean, this is the first time me playing this character. I need a nice little... Can I cook these as well? No, only these you can cook. I'm trying to figure out. There's like a stink bug in my room, and it just like exploded. It's random, but it smells bad. Here, okay. to have like yeah, I'll definitely do that. What I feel like what I need to do also is I should have made a farm. Like, I kind of got lazy and I just went right over to the whole other process. Because I'd rather be able to be safe. Like, I did that last time too. I'd rather be able to have like a... Dang, I wish I could just restart. But so kind of already messed up. Already day 10. This is I'm just hungry again. Got 3 red berries. That. Okay, so I'm gonna kind of actually be organized this time around. I should actually have a nice farm and not rush. I feel like the lumberjack would be a good person to have for like just to collect and stuff like that. And also, like, no. Okay, so I'll go right back to my base. Down. No, I'm not picking him up. I've done that before. He did? I only like it because he can break trees like crazy fast. And I hate when trees are in the way. I could just start forest fire, but then it'd burn the... Come on. My luck is really bad. I just want to get to my crock pot. Just give me 2 seconds. I do not need a hound's tooth. Just drop it. Drop. If I can get a break from. Oh. Okay. Why are spiders so annoying? This is why I like being their friend. I've done it. It's insane! I was behind a tree, you needed me. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Honestly. I wasted so much time with this stupid farm. And I'm getting chased all the time. Damn, it gives you a lot of food. Oh my god, I put out the fire! Oh my gosh. Too late. Messed it all up. Can't do anything. What do I do? I'm not a big fan of Willow. I don't know. It's not my character. Sorry about that. Wait, what? Fire. I've heard she's pretty good. Her damage is insane, but it only lasts like a little bit. Like, I want a character that has ability that lasts a while. Wendy's good. Her sister has AoE damage. What's even good about this? That's funny. Robin, who do you think I should be next? It's up to you, man. Honestly, I'm just kind of trying out different characters. Wood. It's probably good, but I don't have anything. Now, how do you summon her ghost? You just. Is the ghost always around her? Oh, you just summon. And is this AoE? I've heard. Holy. Oh, I was like, she's fast, but now I was on the path. Okay, my first objective. I need a farm. I want to be able to make them meatballs. I never knew that actually OP. I'll be able to get monster meat from just either killing or having a farm event like later on. Oh, pissed her off. No, I wanna. Oh, well, it's too late. I can't even unsummon her. Okay. What's her special abilities? I forgot to read it. I only know I did a little bit of research on her, just on the ghost. I don't know. It said something about she's immune to darkness, or she's not afraid of dark. Something like that. What do you mean by that? Just rally the ghost. Oh, well, that didn't work. I can't be fighting. Let's see what it would happen against the Oh. It is OP. What? Just, how's that even fair? They can't even do anything about it either. Now does it, how long can I have it out? Oh, so it does have health. It's some type of something. Okay, the turkeys are too fast for her. As it seems. Maybe I'll chase the turkey. Oh, RIP turkey. Oh no, so she does have a health. No, run. Yeah, let's not kill her. Okay. And she regens. As long as it goes, let's say. I didn't think they could hit her. But... so, what if I get a good idea? Oh, it does? It is OP. I would have loved to play as this character. Except she doesn't really seem to run from the enemy. It's like, that's the thing. So if you're fighting something crazy, you're gonna have to, like, help her out, you know? I haven't found any... oh, there we are, some flint. That's what I was looking for. I got 3 people watching now. Awesome. It's funny. It's only Robin that's talking to me too. I mean, everyone else can join in if they want. I'd love tips. Tips will allow me to survive way longer. Rack, you know? Okay, why haven't I... oh, I haven't gotten gold. Found so many bushes. I need to go find a piece of gold. I feel like this character is a tad bit faster, it seems like, on the trail she is. Haven't I found all gold? What's that? That's strange. I haven't seen that happen before. Oh yeah, for sure. I see a lot of people, I don't know her name, but I see a lot of people play as that librarian. Because if you read a book or something, like random things happen. Or something like that. That's something I saw. We'll go ahead actually get some wood. Make a chest. Actually, I can make a little backpack. Why? But definitely, people that are new to my channel, if you like my content, I mean, I post almost, I post a lot, that's all I can say. I make tons of videos, I try to do my best. I am a little new at this game, so just give me probably just a little bit more time and I'll get a hang of it. I keep rushing, and that's why I think I'm dying. Because I'm trying to give everyone, like, a ton of stuff at the same time, but it just won't work. I'll get all the grass and stuff later. I just want to be able to get the berries down. And I need some of the manure. Pretty sure you can go ahead and give them this. And get to manure. Or not. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I didn't know that. I thought they made them. Interesting. can fence them in. I'll wait. Oh shoot, I just... Robin, if you wanted to, man, you can honestly just join my game. Because if you have, don't start together. Because I'll do that. I don't really, it doesn't hurt me. I see so many moles. I don't know, Robin. If you see kind of my idea here, if you're still on, I think pretty good idea. Could be very dumb at the same time. Oh, so every day she gets. Oh. Yeah, I see what she talked about. Yeah, she does. It's better. It's gonna be very, very dumb, and she could die. Yeah, I know, I got Don't Starve Together because I think my brother said they're both basically the same game and that this is, you can play with, like, people too, so it's like a win-win. Bombs now. Berries. day, man, we will be able, you'll be able to play. I don't know. I don't know which one's harder. Do you get more stuff? Like, do you get more stuff in Don't Starve? Like, just a normal Don't Starve since it's solo? Or is it the same as Don't Starve Together? I feel like there's different aspects. Could be good. We got a pig over here. Tons of pig huts. I'll break them later. Honestly, I don't need to do that now. Yeah, Woody's a good in this just because he can mine tons of trees. He also can turn into a beaver, and he eats. I mean, you probably already know this. I don't know, but the goose curse thing. You could turn into a were-goose or something like that. No idea what that would do, but yeah. Like, would the character just be a goose? Or be strange, that's for sure. Many berry bushes that I can. Then I'll go and I just want to do that first. No rush. Except it is time for me to end my recording, so I'll go do that. If you're not following my Twitch account, go do that. It's in the bio of my YouTube. Same with people on Twitch. Go subscribe to my YouTube channel. Just go to the bio. You'll find the